Assalamualaikum. My name is Nur Azmina binti Muhammad Sufian. Today we are going to make a video about sightseeing around UUM. Alright, so guys, this is Tasik Guti, which is a recreational place for a student in every evening. Mostly students will jog, ride bicycle or kayaking. There, do you see the kayak one? Alright, so it consists of this lake. It's connected with Sungai Bidong Besar and Sungai Sintok. So normally that's the end of the Tasik. And then it's all usually warm here, but mostly when the flood then on our lake, it will wash away the surface around here. So today we're lucky because today is sunny and yeah, it's good for recreational. So today I'm not alone because I have my partner with me. So we will discover UUM and sightseeing around UUM this evening. And yeah, there she goes. Hi Munira, come. Next, Munira.
Okay, we'll go to the deer farm.
Deer farm, alright. So
let's go.
Oh, actually, I don't know. So you lead the way. Come.
Our video about sightseeing in UUM. See you again.
Bye.